Welcome back, everybody, to episode 391 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today we'll be playing Personality Crisis by New York Dolls. So let's just jump right into it. Shall we? Oh, pop my back, come on. I have to say, I'm impressed with Guitar Hero Aerosmith. Their songs have been challenging. Or, like, not super boring, at least. Maybe it's because there's less of them. There's only 40 instead of 80. I don't know. It's more consistent. That's not it, is it? Dun, dun. I was gonna say that. It's like the shortest song ever. God. These songs are all, like, they're very good at making them to where they're just hard enough not to get an FC. It's very annoying. I want more gold stars. Got it. Personality crisis. Thank you for watching Personality Crisis. Consider subscribing if you enjoyed it. And join us next time for Living on the Edge. And then Ragdoll. And Love in an Elevator. I like these two a lot. Two of my favorites.